Good thing I have it booted up. Which means, and I've started the new game plus, so. So we're gonna start Turf Wars. Da-na-na. Top your jump to gain altitude. Direction. Do these things. Unlock the costumes. Get our stuff. Be annoyed. Please. So it's Hammerhead. Let's see what he's all about here. This is the part two, so it'll be interesting to see what will come of it. Loading, loading, loading. I still cannot put this game down.
Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Maggia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated sable weaponry, he retaliated aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Maggia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Maggia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
Which means they're outnumbered and out. They're not gonna make it.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Alright. Oh!
Let's do this.
That's awesome. Ta-da!
It's him! It's the bar!
Any of you guys read that chapter in The Art of War about misdirection? No? Good.
The Maggia Civil War. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course!
Yep.
I can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I can totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me, while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead.
Whoa.
Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal.
Moose.
Maybe Stingray? Stick with the aquatic theme. Like I'm spitballing here.
Whoa. Damn. Of course.
Hammerhead's guys fighting the rest of the Maggia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone.
Of course. Got him. Got him too.
You keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process.
Scared? You want to be?
Yeah, yeah.
Neither side has really fallen short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
Target elimination.
Confirmed. Moving on.
Let's move!
Yeah, she's good.
Don't let him spend your flying!
Okay. Whoa, where'd he go? Close. I was gonna kick his ass.
I can do this all day, guys, though I'd prefer not to. Never touches the ground.
Ow. Oh, great.
Does Sable know you borrowed her shields? You know, I know a guy with a way cooler shield.
Oh, yeah. Ow. You. Okay.
That was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri.
They're in trouble, aren't they? All right, let's go see how much trouble they're in.
Hey, Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted.
Nope.
I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've gotta catch up to her. Please don't let there be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today.
not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is.
That makes sense.
Hey, Yuri, do you read? Well, it was worth a try.
Certainly was.
Dirty cops thinking they can rush into Martian territory without any consequences.
What? No talking during the infiltration. Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but no Hammerhead and no Yuri.
Oh boy.
They were betting over districts. Over who gets to control what once the rest of the Maggia are out. Good luck with that. New Yorkers love being told what to do. The other Maggia dons. Very subtle. Don Machio. They say he gets real creative. Don Cicero. Big C. A dirty lawyer and a worse human, if that were even possible.
Great.
Don Costa. Ordered hits on a lot of innocent families. Dude should be punished. Don Fortunato. De facto Maggia leader. I hear his son wants out of the family business.
Great.
Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her, fast. Need a shortcut.
Where'd they come from? Who cares? Cops everywhere, and the spider's here too.
We'll take them out. We'll take them all out.
You know what's in the room?
I look like I got a death wish.
What do you mean?
I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
Oh yeah, who tried it early?
And?
Hammerhead nearly took his ear off.
It's snugly up there.
Yeah, so quit asking what's in the room.
Got it, I got it.
They're guarding whatever's in that room. Could lead to Yuri.
Is he safe?
Let's do this quietly.
Agreed.
Now for the rest.
Guess I overreacted.
All right. Is there a guy already up there? Well, there is now.
There.
I'm nearby. I'll check on him. Okay. I didn't imagine that. Got you covered. What was that?
You're done.
That's all of them. Now, what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch?
Doesn't look like there's anything of interest, so.
Tech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this?
We're gonna find out, aren't we?
That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately.
Uh-huh.
That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production.
What is it?
CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there. They repurposed the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
Uh-oh.
But you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with your new cops. No respect. Used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear. But now.
Oh, shit.
Now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over?
Oh, it's the guy with the watch.
Time to bring the fear back.
Oh, shit.
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is.
Oh, his teeth are.
There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it!
Okay. Whoa.
Yuri! Yuri, where are you?
Still ticking. Well, that got serious real quick. What's next? What the f-
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine, I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.
Yo. Get off the trash can, dude. Get off the trash can. Told you to get off, dude.
Another day, another piece of priceless New York architecture destroyed by none other than Spider-Man, the Webbed Wonder. Was the Harlem Sanitarium in the best condition? No! Did the doctors there at one point commit horrible atrocities against their patients? Probably! Does that mean we should let spandex-suited vigilantes swing willy-nilly through a piece of our history? I think not! It is our duty, nay, our responsibility to maintain these shameful monuments to our past.
What?
Because that's the America that I call home. Like I said to my doctor, when she recently told me to calm down, I won't, and I'll tell you why. I'm certain the police could have handled whatever petty argument was going down at the sanitarium without the destructive force of the web-head wacky weapons. What say you, New York?
What was the Mark One? Is that what I think it is? It is... I gotta try that one out. We're at a bar with no name, eh?
Password, let me the hell in, you idiot!
Good one. I've been working on it.
Bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend.
All right.
Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning. Need to eavesdrop on a few conversations, see what I can learn. No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
I'm sorry to inform you that those are the rules, sir. Your weapons stay with me.
Okay, but I don't want to.
I understand your concern. Unfortunately, I can't let you into the bar.
But I don't want to.
Am I stuck? What the fuck?
Okay, Spideybot, work your EMP magic on that outlet. Sorry, whatever Maggia repair guy has to fix this.
Wait, what the fuck?
Should run a filter to ID mentions of Maggia and Hammerhead. Gotta isolate their vocal waveforms.
Yeah. Hold on.
Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Maggia behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city. You You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what he's doing to himself. Project Olympus.
Hmm?
It ain't natural.
What? Your tribal tattoo is natural?
It's not the same.
Okay.
I don't like to make assumptions, but I'm pretty sure there aren't a lot of valedictorians in the room here.
Crap, where do I go? Okay.
Want to skate for a beer later?
I got baseball.
Oh, what, like you're seeing a game?
No, I mean I got baseball. You know, intramural?
Oh, we're pretty good. No way.
Swear on my mother, we win all the time.
Mm-hmm.
We only have that beer I hate on tap here anyway.
There's a gun back here. Doesn't look like the way I'm meant to go.
Has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest? Now to isolate the conversation. He'll control the whole Maggia. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location.
Okay, there's a good...
Now to isolate the conversation.
Yo, this assault on the Maggia Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Let's find out.
New guy says he knows, though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says. What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it. Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back, and they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know.
Where is that? Oh.
Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open.
Dino!
Hey there.
Pardon me, coming through.
Was that a rat?
Time to get out of sight.
Fuse again? Hey, what's going on in there?
Vinny and Gino. Some big plans.
Nice.
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop? Hammerhead's printing money for years.
Literally.
There.
Good thing you didn't see the flash.
When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts.
Alright then.
Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Maggia dons are.
Of course there's no way there.
You heard about this Project Olympus business?
I heard. I don't like it.
Could be interesting.
Could be. It gets you dead.
Project Olympus? Why does that keep coming up here? Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible location, you know.
Sure is. From the outside.
These Maggia dons have no idea what Hammerhead has in store for them.
Maggia dons location must be in those notes. Gotta distract the Glimmer twins.
Yeah, like it's their birthday. Except they're sad.
So like...
could fix with the lights.
Yeah, that makes sense.
You kidding me?
I got one of them. Now for the other.
Is there an eclectic box in here?
An electric box?
That's what I said.
He said eclectic. Like my
AM radio. Vintage. Gotta distract both of them.
Oh, I love those songs.
Damn it!
Now's my chance.
Shut up and fix the lights, will you?
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spider-Bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach.
Okay.
Hey, MJ. It's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Maggia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment. I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
All right, then.
Calling units. Officers transporting key Hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please respond.
A witness brave enough to stand up against Hammerhead? I better go and keep an eye on him.
It's like right here, so let's do it. It's gonna get shit's gonna go down real fast.
You didn't need to call for backup. Really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks? Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
They're moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
Thank you.
you say that.
We've got company.
Hammerhead thugs. Always in the wrong place at the wrong time. I gotta keep that witness safe.
I know you were planning on taking that witness back to Hammerhead today, but the thing is,
nah.
Ow. Ow. Let's do this.
Like fish in a barrel.
That could have gone badly.
Oh, okay.
I should keep an eye out for more of Hammerhead's guys around the city.
Oh, okay.
Good. Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my men's families. It was hard. Good. But hard.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry. Okay. On to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time.
First, let's do these. Are they all like... No, they're not. Yeah, they're in, like, this half of New York. Okay. If I keep going this way. Probably should have just set a marker, but I didn't want to. Just as it happened, too. Fuck.
MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Ah, yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Maggia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
Silverman.
Processing clean cars that ran hits through here. Clean? Like scrubbing for prints. Sometimes scoop out the brains and blood. Get them road ready again. Why not just take them upstate and burn them? Hey, that's not environmentally friendly. Reduce, reuse, recycle. It's just the mob, you know? Just because we're outside the law, don't mean we hate Mama Earth, bro.
I like this guy's... Oh well.
Fire!
cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
You won't trust me like that.
Hi, I'm down here. And they all just like, wee! I'm sure. Ow.
Anybody off quick? Get out here now! I've been wondering, what kind of benefits does Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats?
Yeah, that's a good point. Oops, sorry, I died.
And clean cars that ran hits through here.
Clean? Like scrubbing for prints.
Sometimes scoop out the brains and sludge, get them road ready again.
Why not just take them upstate and burn them?
Hey, that's not environmentally friendly. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
It's just the mob, you know?
Just because we're outside the law, don't mean we hate Mama Earth, bro.
See, that guy's got no idea that knows about it. How the hell did he... The hell was that? How did they not hear that?
Hey, nap time.
Why is this guy here? Can I? It's amazing.
Mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
Ow. Ow. I'll need this. I'm sure you will. What in the hell just happened? Take him out. And what the pow? Anybody
off break, get out of here. I've been wondering, what kind of benefits does Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats? At a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here.
Ow. Sorry, I kind of died again. Sorry about that.
And clean cars that ran hits through here.
Clean? Like scrubbing? What was that?
Sleep it off.
Minor explosion. No, don't mind.
Bunch of sleazy gangsters. They sure know how to maintain an auto body shop.
There may have been a minor explosion. Don't mind it.
really didn't see that coming.
It's a pigeon.
Yo, guys,
it's gonna be
over
a dead
here.
Pigeon.
He's down.
Okay.
Hey guys, mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
Thank you. Oh, there he goes.
I can handle this cloud.
Come on then. Down she comes. You get out.
Hey, just riding away. What's up with you? Finding more than the beaters?
You know, I expected a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen Sable tech.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
Go away. You're damn right at me, business. Ow. Ow. Where's the big guy? Damn. I'm kicking ass.
Hey,
Yeah, I keep jumping around. What'd you expect? You go down. Ow. Oh, fuck. Damn it. I have all these gadgets and I don't use them. What the fuck is wrong with me? Don't mind that. See if I actually do it this time. Time for a grand entrance. Ow. What do I got? Yeah, probably.
What's the boss pay, you idiot? Get more guys in here!
Suits and ties in an auto body shop. We really need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
I'll teach you respect!
Oh. Alright, you first. I kicked you somehow. Oh, shit. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Damn it. Alright, you know what? I've spent too much on this, so I'll try it some other time. Do we have another... There's more main missions, so let's do those. Jameson.
We're here to talk about a hot button issue today, folks. And that's crime boss Hammerhead. It turns out that petty argument at the Harlem Sanitarium was actually a Maggia smackdown against this flat top fluff. But here's the thing about Hammerhead, valued listeners. He might be an unhinged rampaging cop killer who my assistant Jared keeps calling a beta for reasons that I'm certain must be shark related, but he has some interesting ideas. What's so wrong with pining for the good old days? Hammerhead wants to bring New York back to a time where people didn't get offended by everything, and spiders were just bugs you killed in your apartment, and I didn't have to take blood pressure medication. Now, if we could just stop him from destroying the city and its citizens in the process, wow, that would be great.
Good old Jameson. Let's see what's going on here.
The Dons must be inside. Looks like they're safe.
What in the fuck?
We're safe. Great.
See, these kinds of crowds are exactly why I avoid opening nights.
We're getting those stars, one way or another.
Things. I gotta come up with a better name for him. land anyways.
Ow. Ow. What the fuck is going on? All right.
More guys on the roof. They've rigged the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs. One bomb down, one to go. Gotta move fast. One down. There's two. The crowd holds its breath. Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker. And yes, folks.
Damn. Killed me just as I...
Gotta move fast. One down.
Incoming!
There's two. The crowd holds its breath. And yes, folks, yes, it's a triple play! The crowd goes wild! Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker. Look up. Like fish in a barrel. Okay, the Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
Never thought you'd hear that from Spider-Man.
The Dons are okay and ready to find a new hideout.
Let's see what the damage is.
Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up. Right. Because of the digging tank things, obviously. Crap. This did not go well. Yuri, he got away with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable tech he's been stealing? She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
Yuri.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
I did, yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
Okay.
No more breaks. No more time off. I'm on this now. I'll call you when I've got a plan.
Crap. Great work, Pete. Just great.
time for this today, Screwball.
There's always time for great content, especially when it stars New York's favorite spider guy in a series of high-stakes life-or-death challenges! Come on! You know you want to join the fun! Don't keep my audience waiting!
Oh, boy. All right, Screwball.
And away we go! Oh, can't wait to see what thrilling action Spidey brings to the table for season two!
You know, I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mobs upset! Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!
Okay. Since last time, I modified the Trojan she installed to ping her location each time I do one of her shows. Once I get enough pings, I can triangulate, find her hideout, and send her on early hiatus, straight to Rikers.
All right then. Isn't there... I want to check real quick. Please, come on. Spider-Man. Spectacular? Okay. Crimes in a district? Okay. Stealth challenge. This'll be hard.
Motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Oh, don't miss the photobomb.
Someone over
there. Ugh, facepalm.
Huh? Oh shit.
Dead. Those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Let's mix things up with a photobomb! One down, many more to go! Aw, now that is a photobomb!
Okay, hold on there. Okay. So it's two. So I know where they are, I just need to.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
Thank you. fucking photobomb things if I gotta get the trophy. Because I'm obsessive like that. Although I think I have to do one of these to... proceed.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Needs a nap.
Hey guys, friendly neighborhood screwball here. If you like that, click the share button and tell your friends. You're just not good at this, are you, SM?
Fuck. I gotta worry about the upper levels. Now where did he go?
Wow, you suck, Spidey.
What the fuck are you talking about? Get this.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
One down, many more to go.
Palala. I suck. Why don't I just... Like, I'm trying to do, like, a ledge takedown, but I don't need to.
we're done.
God, fuck. Taking it too fast.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
One down, many more to go.
Put a bomb. Trying not to.
Persistent little bugger, aren't ya?
That was no. You're just not very observant.
Oh, so close.
Okay. Okay. I think I got an idea. Complete Taskmaster challenges. But I already did that. Fuck you.
Oh, look at that! A photobomb! Better get over there!
Got it.
I heard that.
Oh, sorry. Did I startle you?
Lols.
It's too high. Fuck! Ba ba da ba ba da ba. Four days later.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
One down, many more to go. Play the quiet game. On job Bob 34 says, JSYK, I just reported you to the police. Ha 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 ha! You messed with the wrong streamer, Bob. Prepare to be doxxed.
Shane, what's going on?
You missed the bar!
I should have called first.
Hey guys, friendly neighborhood screwball here. If you like that, click the share button and find a friend. Minty Rep 77 is wondering, hey screwball, can I interview you for a school project? Aw, sure thing, Minty Rep. Check my website for speaking and appearance fees, huh?
I
Hammerheads are down. There. People around here work.
All right. Fuck you.
Sit tight. Wait for the police.
Is there another... Okay, I'm curious now. Gadget, I'm good.
All units advised. Maggia are reportedly conducting an execution. Please proceed to Hell's Facts. Over.
Okay.
Right now.
Well, I gotta learn somehow.
I know. We'll get together soon, okay? I promise.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Teens make me feel ancient.
I'll see if I can do this one.
Time for Yuri after this. She gives me a lot of grief, but I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Unimpeded. Repeat. Convoy 3. Progress unimpeded.
Route appears clear ahead. No hostiles visible.
Safe house 2. Ready to receive.
Okay, so far, so good.
All right. Sorry.
All units, eyes up for armed Hammerhead hostiles along transport routes.
Armed hostiles? Not for long.
Snipers and keep the convoy moving.
No talking during the infiltration.
There. That should get things moving again.
Spider-Man, clear the snipers. Move out.
Snipers all along the convoy route, like a shooting gallery. I need to push ahead and clear the way.
More snipers! Halt and wait for the all clear!
Can't let Hammerhead men get their hands on all those Sable weapons and tech. Line them up and knock them down. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy.
Route's clear! Let's move!
What is it with guys like Hammerhead always wanting to fight? Probably has something to do with not having a binky when he was a baby. Hammerhead must have a mole in the department feeding him info on the convoy route.
Like our new ride? Hammerhead had a mole just for us.
Even more, oh, that's it. I'm going with Dig Boys. That's what they're called now.
Eyes up.
Ow.
Let's kick it up a notch. Welcome to the air show.
Where's
got him? The police can keep the Sable Tech safe.
All units, situation developing near the mayor's compound. Something's coming out of the ground. We need backup. Repeat, assistance requested.
So much for all clear. Time to move. Feels like Hammerhead's gone to war against the police. And Yuri's working herself to the bone. I know she cares about her men. She's got to learn not to shoulder all that responsibility. Says the king of shouldering too much responsibility.
Yeah. What in the hell was that noise?
Man, don't you guys hate these things? It's gonna take ages to repave. Traffic's gonna be a nightmare. You guys know the cops have radios, right? Ambushes don't stay secret for long.
That's not yours. Whoop.
Hey, Spider, chase this.
No, 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 they're running with the Sable Tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate. I'll handle it. I can handle it.
Hey, Spider, you just keep following us, okay?
Oh, I plan on it.
Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider?
This is your plan? This?
losing them. Here's your stuff.
Come on.
One more. Better hurry.
Where are they going anyway? Go. You're next.
Yuri, good timing. I just
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back now.
Yuri? No, no.
Responders. Make sure the ER is clear and knows we're bringing in. Knows what we're bringing in.
This was all a setup. Distracting me from Hammerhead's real target. Need to get to Yuri. Why did he hit the police precinct? I thought all the Sable tech was out of there.
Oh boy.
Yuri sounds okay. Physically, at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point.
Uh-oh.
I'm so sorry, Yuri. I should have been here.
He knew exactly what he was doing. He went straight for the cases marked Project Olympus.
Any idea what that is?
No, but he has it now.
And we'll get him.
I know.
Where are you going?
To teach a lesson in fear.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Deep breath.
You can move, or I can arrest you.
Jesus.
Yuri, we need to work together.
You need to stay the hell out of my way.
This could not possibly end well. I can't believe how badly I've screwed this up. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. But how? My leads are dead. Maybe set a keyword check on the police van. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Maggia. While I wait, I should hit the streets. See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
Let's try another. This one sounds easier.
10:34. Shots fired. Maggia presence suspected. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
public like this really isn't classy, folks.
Wait, Spider! Don't let it pick off anymore!
What was that?
Stay out of our business.
Okay.
The police can handle both sides of this fight from here. Going down.
Let's see if I could do this. You know what? I should be using, like, defense. I have a defense, like, a up defense thing.
MJ, made it to Hammerhead's Upper East Side warehouse. I'm betting he doesn't ship his online shop orders out of here.
Lots of guys just casually wandering around?
Yeah, place is locked down. But not for long.
I'm ready for anything you find. Keep me in the loop.
Sounds like a plan. Very sleepy.
I see him, Spider-Man.
Oh well.
I'm gonna end this.
I'll need that. Yep. Ow. Whoa, what's going on? Ow.
Touch in no time.
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
Ow. Use the... I'm sure he does. Woohoo! I got him somehow. I also got him somehow. Not what I needed, but wait, what the fuck? Where's ow? Run away. Did I do it? I think I did it. I did do it. Yay!
Alright, that's one less warehouse full of Sable tech for Hammerhead to use against me later. This place houses a ton of Sable server space. I hope Hammerhead hasn't gotten into it yet. Time to collect. Hey, MJ, I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else, an encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it, sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.
All right. See if I can do one more main mission before I decide to go do something else.
Wait, keyword check has something.
Repeat, reports of gunfire at the Hammerhead establishment. The bar with no name. Available units, redirect.
Someone hit the bar with no name. I need to hurry, get there before the police and see what I can learn.
Oh boy. Was this all Yuri?
Who did
never seen Yuri lose control like this. Hey, what is that?
It's the spider tracer.
Spider-bot.
Spider-bot.
Wow. Can't believe you survived all this, little buddy. Is that a phone? Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a knobby or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Oh boy.
Big show. Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time. When Yuri left the precinct, she said she was going to teach a lesson in fear. That's not the part that scares me the most. It was the look on her face. I've seen that look on a lot of criminals, but never a police officer. Mercy General. Okay. Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes. If my man Vinny's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope. I'm getting some signals, but I need to get closer to match Vinny's ID. Now, just need to isolate the signal. Nope, not Vinny. Come on, be you, Vinny, be you.
Got him?
Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny. Please be Vinny. Not his ID. Damn. This one feels right to me. No good. Come on, come on. He has to still be here. Like a spy. Come on, come on! Yes! That's him! Bless you, Vinny! There's Vinny. Better stay close, but not too close. According to Vinny, Hammerhead has a show planned for tonight. And I doubt it's on Broadway or off Broadway or experimental black box off of Ludlow Broadway. Come on, Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope. He's getting into a car. Bad move. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them. I just need to find out what it is and get to Hammerhead before Yuri. Jeez, Vinny! I don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on! At least pretend you care about traffic laws!
Alright. Where is he going? It's a good thing he doesn't see us.
This must be where Vinny's meeting the main crew. Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
You do love his drama. Alright. Let me know if you see Gino, yeah? Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. But which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen. Less painful this way. I'll take guard duty from here. Thank you very much. They're so cute when they're incapacitated.
All right. I'm not here. What do you mean?
Wait, wait. We going to the east side or the west side tonight? West side, you schmuck. Come on. Right, right, sorry. Inner ear problem, you know. Gets me turned around.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
Gino, he was supposed to handle the concrete. Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixers. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
Are you gonna drown him?
Show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
By the A stop on 34th.
Okay.
Train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey.
That explains.
34th. Got it.
Jeez. Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later. This one out.
What the?
See ya. Guys. Guys. Hello. You know what?
You need to down. Okay, that's all of them.
Good.
Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending? Okay, time for the show.
Yuri's revenge.
Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Maggia criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business, wearing tracksuits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam. Why does he have to have such grand ambitions? Maybe it's that plate in his head. I hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret.
Well, till then. I know I'm gonna play more of this, so. It'll be fun. Yes, for now, it's going to be off. Ah, crap. Oh, yeah, I remember what I was doing. Excuse me, fuck. Alright, I'm gonna take like a semi-short break and then I'll... Yeah, I'll take a short break and then I'll probably be back with something to chill out for a while to kind of end the night. That'll be fun, or at least chill.